Hi everybody, welcome to the Maria Goretti Corner. I am Maria Goretti and I am in beautiful, sunny, windy, fabulous Australia. Well, I'm in Sydney at the moment and I've been here for a little over 48 hours. So in order for you to make the most of your 48 hours in Sydney, this is what I think you should do. This is what I did and I think you should just follow suit. The first thing is, don't waste your time sleeping. So wake up early and try and go through the city running. I mean, the best way to see your city is on your foot. So get up early morning when there's nobody, just take a map and run. I ran by the Opera House straight on to this bridge and I covered this entire area. That is something that you have to do. After that, head straight for breakfast to the Three Blue Ducks. That place at Bronte is really buzzing. I mean, you see everyone and anyone there dressed really casually. They're either going for a swim or they're just coming there to chill. They're there with family, they're there with animals. You can't really book in advance, so just be really prepared to stand in a very, very long queue. But you know something, when you get to your table and you order your breakfast, it's so completely worth it. You have to eat good. After that, I think you should head straight to the beach. If you don't want to waste time, of course, you take a taxi and go straight to Bondi. But if you do have time, then I think you should just do that huge walk. So it covers Bronte Beach, it covers Tamarama Beach, and then you head to Bondi, which is this huge expanse of blue. Actually, it's green. It's this inviting green. I go for a surf lesson. I sucked at it, but I tried it. It was fabulous. So after you finish surfing at Bondi, I think you should go to the bucket list and grab like a quick mojito. That place is really groovy. It's filled with everyone who's just sitting there and having a wonderful chilled out time. After that, you need to have a quick shower and just freshen up a bit. Put on something that's not too beachy and hit the Iceberg restaurant. The Iceberg restaurant has got some of the most delectable food I have tasted. The pasta, the oysters, incredible. The pavlova, Oh, the gnocchi. The portions are not too huge, so you can actually order a lot and really stuff your face. Well, after which, head to Chile. It was magical. Firstly, it was this huge, beautifully lit up place in the middle of a garden, a huge jacaranda outside, and the food, I can keep going back there. That's what the food was all about. Now, I think that's about it. And if you have 24 hours more, then I'll give you another list. But for that, you've got to have 24 hours more.